Hey, it's Todd Ault. Welcome back to Wall Street Words. Today's word is Black-Scholes model. Now, this is an incredibly complicated mathematical equation used by Wall Street and financial professionals to value certain assets like call options. Now, in the definition, you can read the complication of it. But to be simple, call options have time, duration, and they're valued whether they're in the money or out of the money, and they have a volatility component. Now, one example of this is that if you have a stock at $10 and you have a $12 option, $12.50, that option is out of the money. But if the option is, say, 5 years, it has a time value to it, according to it, and then it has a volatility index to determine what that value is given how much time is left. This is important to understand the value of options today and what they may be worth tomorrow. Now, Black-Scholes can be adjusted dramatically by the volatility of a stock. And these are important in pricing options. It's used by institutions and investors to understand the volatility risk and what that option can be worth in the future. I suggest you look it up. It's an important component. Black-Scholes are used all the time in figuring out equity options and grants. Today's word is Black-Scholes.
Hey, thanks for watching Wall Street Words. Please subscribe and hit that bell below. If you think this video adds value, please share it with somebody. By the way, if you want to watch more Wall Street Words videos, there's two videos right here you can watch right now. There's new videos every day. Thanks for watching Wall Street Words. Always great things happening here.